What happens when you quit smoking? Cigarette smoking is one of the leading causes of preventable deaths in the United States, but can be difficult to quit. Many fear that it will take a long time to see improvements in health and well-being, but the timeline is quicker than most people to see real benefits. Health benefits begin 1 hour after the last cigarette and continue to improve. Some of the many health milestones you can experience today by quitting smoking. Before going into video, make sure subscribe to our channel for more informative videos. So let's get started. 20 minutes after your last cigarette. The positive health effects of quitting smoking. Begin 20 minutes after your last cigarette. Your blood pressure and pulse will return to a more normal level. In addition, fibers in the bronchial tubes that do not move well due to continuous exposure to the first smoke will begin to move again. It is beneficial for the lungs. These fibers help to remove irritation and bacteria from the lungs, which helps reduce the risk of infection. After 12 hours, cigarettes contain a lot of known toxins, including carbon monoxide, the gas present in cigarette smoke. This gas can be harmful or fatal in high doses and prevents oxygen from entering the lungs and blood. Lack of oxygen can cause suffocation when inhaled in large doses over a short period of time. After just 12 hours without a cigarette, the body cleanses itself the excess carbon monoxide from the cigarette. The carbon monoxide level returns to normal, raising the oxygen level of the body. 24 hours after your last cigarette. By the one-day mark, you have already reduced your risk of a heart attack. This is due to reduced constriction of veins and arteries, as well as increased oxygen levels which go into the heart and promote its functioning. The level of nicotine in your bloodstream has also reduced by a negligible amount at this time. After 2 days, smoking damages the nerve endings responsible for the senses of smell and taste. By 2 days after quitting, a person may notice more vivid taste as these nerves heal. 72 hours after your last cigarette. Within 3 days of quitting smoking, you will often find yourself breathing more easily. This is because the bronchial tubes inside the lungs are relaxing and opening more. This makes air exchange between carbon dioxide and oxygen easier. In addition, your lung capacity, or lung filling capacity, increases approximately 3 days after leaving. After 1 month. In less than 1 month, a person's lung function begins to improve. As the lungs heal and lung capacity improves, former smokers may have fewer coughs and trouble breathing. Athletic endurance increases and former smokers may receive renewed information for cardiovascular activities, such as running and jumping. 3 months after his last cigarette. Within 3 months of giving up, a woman can improve her fertility, as well as reduce the risk of her baby being born prematurely. 6 months after your last cigarette. 6 months after quitting, many people often notice that they are better at handling stressful events that get in their way without feeling like they need to smoke. They may also notice they're coughing up much less mucus and phlegm. After 1 year. 1 year after quitting smoking, a person's risk for coronary heart disease decreases by half. 3 years after your last cigarette. 3 years after you quit smoking, your risk of a heart attack is reduced to a non-smoker. Smoking not only limits the flow of oxygen to the heart, it also damages the lining of the arteries. Fatty tissue begins to build, making it more likely that a person will experience a heart attack or stroke. Quitting smoking can help reverse these effects and promote a healthy heart in the coming years. 5 years after your last cigarette. According to the University of North Carolina, 5 years after quitting smoking, your risk of death from lung cancer has reduced by half. 10 years later. After 10 years, a person's chances of developing lung cancer and dying from it are roughly cut in half, compared with someone who continues to smoke. The chances of developing mouth, throat, or pancreatic cancer are significantly reduced. 15 years after your last cigarette. At the 15-year mark, your risk for heart attack and stroke has decreased to equal that of a person who has never smoked before. While the effects of smoking may take time to turn back the clock, 15 smoke-free years represents a major milestone for your health and overall well-being. Smoking is a harmful habit that can lead to serious health complications and death. When a person quits smoking, the body will begin to heal naturally. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos.